How do we compete at the edge of chaos? Vision without execution is just hallucination. Henry Ford is so known as the father of modern manufacturing. He gave us the assembly line, he gave us standardization and scale. This significantly reduced the time and cost to produce an automobile. Imagine this, by 1920, more than 50% of all cars were Model Ts. Now, fast forward one century. In March 2020, Tesla celebrated production of 1 million electric cars. Tesla's value chain, like Ford's T-line, is optimized for speed and scale. If Henry Ford was alive during our time, he would be no different than Elon Musk. There's just nothing so surprising how the industrial model has evolved. They make things better, more efficient. Why? Because they understand their context, and then they seize change as an opportunity. The fourth industrial revolution has actually brought us mass customization. It's an economy that actually breaks the traditional trade-off between scale on the one hand and customization on the other hand. So this revolution also breaks down the traditional ideas driving globalization. So it allows us instant local production and global development at a low cost at the same time. The automobile is being transformed from a product to a service through sharing, autonomous driving, AI, and connectivity. Will it be cars, the physical products, mobility as a service where we just allow users to be transported when they need it? Is it a network solution like Uber? Is it a market space where all the players act as agents? So what now? What's the future of this industry?